Alright guys, just some extra to context. We actually got a skin after completing the chapter. So that means that we get a skin after completing the Metallica event, which is called Eelektra. I don't know how to pronounce his name, but he's now my equipped skin. So that's all I need to show you, so goodbye.